Aquest sóc jo. Em dic Arol. És un nom turc, però he viscut a Barcelona tota la vida. La meva mare és espanyola i el meu pare és turc. I aquesta és la meva àvia. I jo l'anomenava Babane. Després de les protestes a Gezi, la guerra amb el Kurdistan i Síria, els refugiats, l'accés al poder per part d'un partit religiós, crec que necessito retrobar-me amb el país que em va acompanyar durant la meva infantesa. Vull veure com ha canviat tot.
I lived in 5 different Turkeys. They're not the same country, 5 different Turkeys. This is by far the best.
You get all these ideas like, yes. What is West really,
yeah.
What is East?
What is East, yeah.
Yeah, so how we are different, how we are not different.
I think we have the biggest amount of the journalists in jail, like, in
really?
The world. Yeah.
He's a holy guy. You know, he has a mission. He is going to be a leader of the Muslims in the world.
Which rules, for example, because you don't wear the...
Yeah, it's my choice, because in Quran says it's people choice.
There wasn't any particular aim about Gezi, but what it was is that there was some action. People were there, people were doing something.
I'm not saying Turkey is perfect. I'm not saying Turkey is democratic or secular or normal, but this is the most normal, most democratic and most secular.
So now I am getting used to this idea that I might die anytime. So do you understand? It's not
that
I am less afraid of, but I am just trying to accept this reality.
Allahu Ekber, Allahu Ekber!